Asylum of the Lovers. Oh, baby.
Nice and tease, man. You know you gotta...
Another dog in the pound. I need a treat, I think I need it now. I only let you hold the leash sometimes when we go out. I'll put that pussy on a pedestal, but it always makes its way back down. Exceptional, incredible. I see the way she turns them into hounds, turns vegetables. Going bad, waiting to pound, draws them into festivals. Dancing to the sounds, folks be losing their testicles, trying to get down. In a spectacle of unethical and profound, loss of control of the show, dirty being so wound up. Baby girls on the roundup, I don't want to just cut the grass, I'll trim the hedges of your garden. No doubt, no wet, I'll go down. With a steel, my choice of. Sometimes you make me question my own actions and decisions. If it's really all fueled by my obsession with your ass's exhibition.
I practice every day the perfect rhythm. I pour your melody to sway with. And I feel the rain in the kitchen. The world is all dance floor and you're not bitching. When you are, it's just a bar that I'll get fucked up in. I practice every day the perfect rhythm. I pour your melody to sway with. And I feel the rain in the kitchen. The world is all dance floor and I'm not bitching. When I am, it's just a bar that you get fucked up in. I'm a type of chivalry. Hold the door of your teeth. And your coach starts to freeze. But when I find my lead, the skin and in the sheets. Is that a lot of your women are straight freaks?
Dominated or dominating, I just wanna meet in the middle. Pun intended, rest in peace to Big P. I'm not a player, I just crush a lot. When I am not busy, only got room for one strawberry cream. To just step green. She's more than enough to keep me happy. If I'm spitting honestly, we live a dream. I wouldn't wanna fuck that up with some sleaze. Momentary pleasures that lead to hellish states of mind. I'm trying not to be a fiend. Find me in the library or coffee shop. Fuck your club and your fitty wop. Little yachty dumb, I'll turn a woman to a drug and OD. Cause your party sucks. That's from the true OGs. Been turning tables, running cables without a label or need. Defying fables and throwing rages for the love of she. The mothership, the mother planet, mother of your seed. Throw your hands in the air if you're feeling the beat. And swing them around if you dig the melody. Chill.
Remember, yeah, it's just a bar that we'll get fucked up.
And now I've had a muse and a stalker. But the other person's heart is something I would never ever try to conquer. In my book, that's the definition of a monster. Repetition's exposition on my planetary margin. Abuse, control, pretty much a whole arsenal of negative human traits that need to be confronted. Pull back to the summit, shut the layers of the phoenix. Phonics redeeming the meaning of it. Ready to love yourself before another. It can be so toxic at that. And I'm only speaking from the first-hand perspective I got. It's worth standing, standing, priming, painting. You go showing it off, dating like, look what I got. Venereal diseases and drugs that'll make your brain rot. Degrading fucks are to be paid if you don't honor your vessel every day. God, I hate to say it, the truth hurts. I'm entertaining authenticity, so this is to my players. The characters are murderers. Your future's what you wager. Sex has been pumped into our psyche, so I excuse the behavior. But realizing it's sacred might just be our savior. These actions are not what the consequences we'll be dealing with. Later, 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 later.
I want to hear the most dirty, nasty, booty-shaking shit that you got.
I think I got something here for you. Hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo!